This video is based on the hybrid meta-heuristics. In this video, we will try to understand the hybrid teaching learning based optimization algorithm and harmony search algorithm. Topics covered in this video: first, we have different types of hybrid meta-heuristics. What is hybrid teaching learning based optimization algorithm? Basic details about teaching learning based optimization algorithm and harmony search algorithm. Different steps and mathematical models used in the hybrid teaching learning based optimization algorithm. First of all, as you can see here, we have different types of hybridization that we can use for meta heuristics that we already discussed in the hybrid grasshopper optimization algorithm. Either we can combine meta heuristics with meta heuristics, or we can combine meta heuristics with exact methods, artificial intelligence, machine learning techniques. Right now in this video, we will try to understand the hybridization process of two meta heuristics, that is teaching learning based optimization algorithm and harmony search algorithm. Harmony search algorithm is a music inspired meta heuristic optimization algorithm that is inspired by the music in the real life, and teaching learning based optimization algorithm is inspired by the real life teacher learner classroom behavior. In this algorithm, we have two important phases: teacher phase and the learner phase. In the teacher phase, teacher is trying to improve the student's performance in particular subject, and in the learner phase, learner can interact with each other to enhance their knowledge. So author combined teaching learning based optimization algorithm with harmony search algorithm. Here you can see we have two algorithms. Algorithm A suppose teaching learning based optimization algorithm. Algorithm B, we have harmony search algorithm. Author combined the merits of these two algorithms together and formed new algorithm, that is the hybrid teaching learning based optimization algorithm and harmony search algorithm, to solve the optimization problems. In the upcoming slides, we will try to understand why author combined the teaching learning based optimization algorithm with the harmony search algorithm. Hybrid teaching learning based optimization algorithm is introduced in 2019. In this algorithm, two meta heuristic algorithms are combined together to solve the optimization problem, and author used hybrid TLVO to solve optimum design of space trust. We already discussed teaching learning based optimization algorithm and harmony search algorithm step by step with numerical example. You can check the link even below in the description or in the comment section for basic details. Right now in this video, we will try to understand the hybridization process, how we can combine the merits of these two algorithms, and what is the further process. For the basic details, you can check the links given below. Now you can see here we have two meta heuristics. First, we have teaching learning based optimization algorithm. In this algorithm, we have two important phases: teacher phase and the learner phase. Simplicity of this algorithm is there is no controlling parameter, so no controlling parameters are required in this algorithm. So this is the simplicity, but at the same time, this is the drawback for this algorithm. Due to lack of controlling parameters, this algorithm easily stuck in the local optima, and once the algorithm is stuck in the local optima, it cannot reach the global solution, that is the optimal solution. That's why author combined teaching learning based optimization algorithm with harmony search algorithm, because harmony search algorithm can explore the unknown places and it has good exploration ability. So author combined TLVO with harmony search algorithm. So we are using here the harmony search algorithm for the exploration phase. We can explore the entire search space using this algorithm, and we can find out the optimal solution. And for exploitation phase, we will use the teaching learning based optimization algorithm. So here we combined the merits of these two algorithms together and formed a new algorithm that is hybrid TLBO and HS. So here you can see we combined the merits of these two algorithms. Now you can see we have the steps for hybrid TLBO and HS. First, we will initialize all the important parameters required for this algorithm. So here we will initialize the important parameters for both TLBO and Harmony Search algorithm. After that, we will initialize the population for the individuals, or you can say population for the agents in the search space. So here we have suppose n agents. So we will randomly initialize the population for the n agents in the search space. After that, we will calculate the population mean. And then in step 4, we will select the best individual among all. And best among all is considered as the teacher. And after that, in the step 5, we will update the teacher position. In step 6, that is the learner phase, we will update the learner's position in the search space. After that, in step 7, we will apply the Harmony Search algorithm, and here we will generate the new students, or you can say new agents. Now you can see in the step 3, we will calculate the population mean, that is the class mean. Using this equation, we can calculate the population mean. Here x means agent position, or you can say student position is denoted by x, and here this is the fitness function. J means total number of design variables, n is the population size. Suppose we have 10 students, it means value for n we have 10. So using this equation, we can calculate the population mean, and we will use this value here. In the teacher phase, we will update the position. Now in the teacher phase, next you can see we have teacher phase. In the teacher phase, we will update the teacher position in the search space. And using this equation, we can update teacher position in the search space. Here you can see this is the new position. X old means this is the old position. In the old position, we will add random value within the range 0 and 1. This is the normally distributed random value. After that, we have the best solution, that is teacher. Put the value here. And then we have teaching factor. And the value for this, we have 1 or 2. After that, you can see we have mean that we calculated in step 3. So put all the values here, and then we will update the teacher position in the search space. We can see here in the older position, we will add such values, and then we will update the teacher position in the search space. Now next we have the learner phase. In the learner phase, we will update the learner position in the search space. As in the classroom, student can interact with anyone and they can enhance their knowledge. So we have the random communication. So we will assign the values for students randomly. Suppose we have students P and Q. So we will assign the values randomly. And we cannot assign the similar values. So here you can see X means the position. And we can update the student position here using this equation. Here we will check the fitness value for the students. Suppose we have two students P and Q. So we will check whether the fitness value for student P is better as compared to student Q or not. If student P fitness value is better as compared to student Q, then we will update student Q position around student P, else we will update student P position around student Q. And you can see the model here. Here student having the more knowledge can improve other. So we will check the better solution among all, and then we will update the student position around the battery solution. After that, we will generate new solution, or you can say we will generate new students. Now you can see here, first we have teacher phase, where teacher is trying to improve the student's performance in any subject. And after that, we have the learner phase, where learners can interact with each other and they can enhance the knowledge. So here we updated the learner's position. So updated the learner position. Now in step 7, we will generate the new students. Now here we will apply the Harmony search algorithm. In this step, we will select the values from the Harmony memory. And after that, we will update the agent's position in the search space, and we will check the Harmony memory acceptance rate and the pitch adjustment rate. And according to Harmony memory adjustment rate and pitch adjustment rate, we will generate the new solution randomly, or we will select their neighbors. After that, we will increment the counter, and we will check the stopping criteria, either current iteration is less than equal to maximum iteration or not. If stopping criteria is matched, then we will stop and display the optimal solution. If stopping criteria is not matched, then we will repeat the loop from step 3 to step 8. So here you can see this is the hybrid teaching learning based optimization algorithm. We combined the merits of these two algorithms, STLB usually stuck in the local optima, and to overcome this drawback, author combined TLBO with the Harmony search algorithm and Harmony search algorithm to solve optimum design of space trusses. So that's all about this video. If you have any question, you can comment below, and thanks for watching this video.